Gusi gusi ka, ingi walayen Гостеприимство – главный закон для всех эвентов. Здравствуйте, добрые люди! Каждый обряд несет в себе таинство. Мы приглашаем вас пройти обряд Улгани. По представлению эвентов, каждый человек обязан пройти обряд очищения Улгани, чтобы предстать перед духами чистой душой, без злых помыслов. Только в этом случае духи отнесутся благосклонно. Костер сожжет все дурное, дым багульника очистит души. Обряд настроен на здоровье, на удачу, на достаток, на счастье и благополучие.
Гостеприимство –
главный закон для всех эвенков. Здравствуйте, добрые люди! Каждый обряд несет в себе таинство. Мы приглашаем вас пройти обряд Улгани. По представлению эвенков, каждый человек обязан пройти обряд очищения Улгани, чтобы предстать перед духами чистой душой, без злых помыслов. Только в этом случае духи отнесутся благосклонно. Костер сожжет все дурное, дым багульника очистит души. Обряд настроен на здоровье, на удачу, на достаток, на счастье и благополучие. Гостеприимство – главный закон для всех эвенков. Здравствуйте, добрые люди! Каждый обряд несет в себе таинство. Мы приглашаем вас пройти обряд Улгани. По представлению эвенков, каждый человек обязан пройти обряд очищения Улгани, чтобы предстать перед духами чистой душой, без злых помыслов. Только в этом случае духи отнесутся благосклонно. Костер сожжет все дурное, дым багульника очистит души. Обряд настроен на здоровье, на удачу, на достаток, на счастье и благополучие.
по преданию предков и по обычаю народа Саха, перед каждым значимым событием проводится священный национальный обряд Алгыс, обряд благословения. В традициях и верованиях народа Саха обряд Алгыс – древний ритуал, просьба к верхним божествам ниспослать всем благодать. По традициям народа Саха, свято соблюдая законы гостеприимства, начинаем обряд угощения священного огня Ал-Вот.
Сиртен мустан күн оғыларак әлен тұраллар. Туылман ішчіде. Инагілі ішчіде ағаныя құтыл. Эн аққыр, негіттен. Бүгінгі аттағы түйем аны күнгі ал отыттыр бұдың күйіс тәрі болың күнгіден көр дөл тұралы. Ал отын ішчіде қатан тәмелі өтчі бұдың күміс ұралық ағаны қына әмбарақса. Умай, умай, умай. Бәттәк күрін күлім алынай, алдак күрін үшек алынай. Үйер, үйәә тұтаркен әддейім, алыра тұтаркен сүгін. Үйрің сұл кесерінен сөтті харамын, итчілер бен үрдаған болынды. Бары бейір кейі көрдің кәлін, бейге көрдің үйбітін. Алғысты бұтын іштіңді. Сертіндік тәрі ұлың күрде астар. Ол түрің бараны көзеду ақтенді тастыреттан амсаттыған болу. Үйерің көдің, бейіркің көді күлдестен, ағаң амсайын. Бұл бүгінгі ақта үтеу маңы күнгі. Инагілі, тоқ байытар теріттетін арияр. Үтеу көмметігі, күйіс күмін болу. Артчылаң, арағатчылаң. Бүгінгі ақта өтеу маған күнгі әйгені арылға саламатына аяқтан әрімін. Бүйірің көтің күлім алғай, үчек алғай, бәттәк құлым күліп күліп, үчек күліп. Ал өте мітчі де қатан тәмейлі бүлге бұты көміс ұраны баған ұққына хамбарақса, арылға қала жынан аяқ тұтанмын, өттіған болдың әйгені. Көр бұл, Бүгінгі өйілі әқманы күнгі, Саға серін кес келін түс түйіл, Улаған сөйді тәріптен әрияр бұдыға. Күйіс көмі болың, Бұғыманна мұсты бұт жану, Артчылан, арыңатчылан. Бұл кәлен тұрар, Тойот тормұтын қотып тарбытын, Өркіні өйдерін сайын нараңын, Саға бұт серін айығы қата, Бар боларын тұқығыр, үйлерін тұқығыр. Бүйірі көті, Ам сайын. Уақта қымығына. Удаққа тыққандар дағым болдым.
Ирді қайылар бөт.
Бара бұтығар, оғалар мұтын, бара бұтын, артчылы арың үтчылы үйдер бұтығар. Аттан сүгілен сұраммын, көттістіған болуын. Бөрің көтің, күлім алылайын. О, жан мұтығар бара бұтығар, күйіс кемі болуынды. Бұт әдетті, сақа бұт сенің сайды бұтығар, дұғыр үйлі дейірің. Артчылы, салайын берің, бөрдің көтітің, Үрүй айқау! Үрүй тұсқау! Дом! Дом! Дом!
Уважаемые гости, мы начинаем торжественную церемонию запуска первой очереди шахты Инаглинская и обогатительной фабрики Инаглинская 2.
Угольная промышленность – базовая отрасль экономики России. В республике Саха-Якутия она является одной из ключевых. Здесь в 2003 году компания «Колмар» начала освоение запасов каменно-угольных месторождений. В настоящее время компания реализует три крупных инвестиционных проекта. Строительство горно-обогатительного комплекса «Денисовский», горно-обогатительного комплекса «Инаглинский» и специализированного терминала для перевалки угля «Ванино-Трансуголь». Сегодня все предприятия компании – резиденты территории опережающего развития и свободного порта «Владивосток». Современная история угольной промышленности Дальнего Востока и нашей страны пишется здесь и сейчас с компанией «Колмар». 2016 год. Введена в работу первая обогатительная фабрика «Инаглинская-1» и участок открытых работ ГОК «Инаглинский». 2018 год. Дан старт строительству шахты «Инаглинская» и фабрики «Инаглинская-2». В рекордные сроки за 10 месяцев построена обогатительная фабрика «Денисовская». 2020 год. Построена первая очередь шахты «Инаглинская» обогатительной фабрики «Инаглинская-2» и угольного терминала «Ванино-Трансуголь» в Хабаровском крае. Завершается строительство шахты «Восточная Денисовская». Горно-обогатительный комплекс «Инаглинский» – приоритетный проект развития Дальнего Востока, в составе которого шахта «Инаглинская» – одна из крупнейших в России. И обогатительная фабрика «Инаглинская-2» мощностью 12 миллионов тонн угля в год. Сегодня ГОК «Инаглинский» – уникальный проект, осуществляющий на Дальнем Востоке полный цикл угольного производства, от добычи и обогащения угля в Нижний до его перевалки в порту Ванино и экспорта в страны Азиатско-Тихоокеанского региона. На производственных объектах используется современная горно-шахтная техника, включая полностью автоматизированные добычные комплексы, а также новейшие технологии обеспечения сохранности окружающей среды. Компания «Колмар» является одним из основных налогоплательщиков и ключевым предприятием, развивающим экономику региона. New investment projects allow to create thousands of new workplaces, to implement accommodation and social support programs. Now, coal mining company Colmar performs an official startup of the first stage of the Inaglinskaya mine and coal preparation plant in Inaglinskaya 2. They were built in close partnership with the Chinese state corporation AVIC. Tomorrow will be marked by the opening of the special coal terminal Ванино-Трансуголь. Thanks to a solid team Colmar, this huge project was implemented, and it is a really key event not only for the Far East, but for the whole coal industry of Russia.
Welcome, dear guests.
Let me greet you at the official event, which is devoted to the start up of the first stage of Inaglinskaya mine and coal preparation plant Inaglinskaya 2 of the coal mining company Colmar in the Republic of Sakhalin, Yakutia.
Start-up of the mine and the coal preparation plant is the most important stage in the implementation of the landmark coal mining project of Colmar Company in the region of South Yakutia. It performs full cycle of coal concentrate preparation with its further loading through the terminal in the port Ванин of Хабаровск region. Step by step, the company goes to this goal to increase the scope of mining and coal preparation. Upon completion of all the stages of construction scheduled for 2023, the total coal volume for the Colmar companies is supposed to be up to 20 million tons, and thanks to this, the company will be a leader in the coking coals in the Russian Federation.
This wonderful day, Colmar Company has received congratulations from the Deputy Chairman of the Russian Government, envoy from the President of the Russian Federation in the Far Eastern Federal Region, Юрий Петрович Труднев. Dear shareholders and personnel of the Colmar Company, today the largest production starts in the Far East. It unites a mine, coal preparation plant, and a modern sea coal terminal for transportation of the finished product to the countries of the Asian Pacific region. It is an example of successful cooperation between the country and the business. It is the result of application of the new tool support tools of the development of the Russian of the Far East. I wish not to stop with the achieved and to continue implementation of the new projects for the sake of Russia. Now the floor is given to the head of the Сахалино-Якутия Republic, Айсен Сергеевич Николаев.
Dear managers and workers of the Colmar Company, dear near-Ukrainian citizens, friends, dear Сергей Евгеньевич, I am glad to be here today at this historical event for the Inaglinskaya region and for the Сахалино-Якутия Republic, for the whole coal industry of our country. 35 years we remembered like the largest mining complex was here in Inaglinskaya. It was Yakutugal. And now, after 35 years, we are proud to say that Yakutia and Inaglinskaya region again has new, the largest in the country, mining and processing plant. Let me congratulate you with this really significant event. This is a huge, huge contribution of all the people of South Yakutia, of Colmar personnel. I remember the times when Sergei Evgenievich, he used to be the general director of Colmar, he came to Yakutia and told about this project, and a lot of people thought that it is some kind of fantastic, because we remember that due to different reasons, we were afraid about the Inaglinskaya fate and Chulma's fate. This dream of those people who wanted to change the life around them, and which received support from our President Putin, from Trutnev Yuri, envoy from the President. So this dream came true. So I want to underline one more time that dreams come true by the hands of people, by the hands of common people, of managers. But in our case, everything happened like in a good puzzle. It is a right one. And in a short time, we see that Inaglinskaya 1 happened, and starting from 2018, the first stage of Inaglinskaya 2 started, and the mine will start today. And the main thing that Colmar does not stop, they move together, they have projects of ports, of new mining capacities. They are implemented due to the energy and due to the support from our country's government, and which is given to the Yakutia and to the Far East on the whole. And my thanks to Colmar, because it is concerns not only tons of coal preparation. Colmar, it is more about people. Thanks to this project, Nerinilinsky region, Chulman, Nerinili, they can look in the future for 50 years more, and they can say that we will have 50 years of stable. And I am sure that after this project, there will be more ones. They will be not bad, not worse. They will be even more beautiful. They will move Yakutian economy forward. I'm glad for Colmar, for Nerinili, for our Yakutia and for our country, that such projects are in our country. So let me congratulate you this holiday again. Good luck and good work. Thank you.
Мы начинаем церемонию вручения наград.
We start the award ceremony.
За заслуги в области угледобывающей промышленности, высокие производственные показатели,
strong performance and contribution to social and economical development of the republic, acknowledgement of the head of the Russian Saha-Якутия Republic is to the personnel of Colmar Company, General Director Левин Артем Анатольевич.
Не забывайте сделать фото на память.
Please do not forget to take a photo.
Коллективу ГОК
Inaglinsky. To the personnel of mining and preparation plant in Inaglinsky, the director Urbanov Геннадий Петрович.
Коллективу строительно-монтажного
управления Personal of the Build and Construction Department of the Mining and Preparation Plant in Inaglinsky, Head Скачков Александр Валерьевич.
За заслуги в области
In recognition in the field of geology and the industry, construction, civil society institutions development, contribution to social and economical development of the Republic, honorary title Honored Builder of the Republic of Саха-Якутия is to
Кушнир Сергей Николаевич,
ассемблер in steel and concrete structures of the 6th grade, site number 1, mining and preparation plant in Inaglinsky. Иванов Александр Алексеевич, head of the technical department of Colmar Company.
Ивлев Денис Валерьевич,
surveyor of the Construction Supervision Department of Surface Works and survey of Colmar Company. In recognition for social and economical development of the Republic and many years of dedicated work, acknowledgement of the government of the Yakutia Republic is to Залезняк Анатолий, Chief Power Engineer of the Production and Technical Department of Colmar Company.
Александр Сергеевич, спасибо.
Thank you very much, Asen Sergeyevich.
Для приветственных слов на
сцену приглашается greeting words, governor of the Кемеровской region, Сергей Евгеньевич Цивилев, is welcome to the stage. I'm here not like a governor of Кузбасс. I'm here on vacation for 2 days. So I came here to see my friends, to see the people who live and develop Yakutia. This is a really fruitful land, but it is not an easy one. It is not easy to live here. Only people who has serious character and strong character, they can live here. In Colmar, everything was difficult. We were in the most difficult situation in the end of 2013. And if you want to do something good, you should do it by yourself. I made a solution to become the general director of Colmar. And starting from 2014, I became the general director of Colmar. In 2014, we came here and put benchmarks. We said that here will be a big city. We saw that not everyone understood it, but nevertheless, we were together here. Sen Sergeyevich said the right words, and I can support each of his words. But he missed one small thing. Not only the president of the Russian Federation helped us, but not only the government of the Russian Federation, but also the government of Yakutia. They were always together with us. Thank you very much, Sen Nikolaevich. They were always with us. And after that, the following started. We decided to build the first entry point to an Inaglinskaya mining and preparation plant. So we decided to hire a contractor. We had a big tender, choose the contractor. I will not say the name of the company, but no, we couldn't build. They couldn't build just a two-floor building. So we understood that we have to do everything by ourselves. We will build by ourselves. And we will not involve any more contractors. We will have our own construction company. We included our people. We used our people, people who live here and who work here. We can do everything by ourselves. We used our own design institutes. I'm not going to talk about consultants. We hired the best consultants in the world, but in the end, that they wrote that construction of mining and preparation plant, it is not economically efficient, so you need to flood the mine. We removed these consultants. We made the right bet to our people, for our team. And we did everything. We succeeded. Only thanks to you. To you, and we did everything for you. So the first thing we built, it was a nice rink in Neringly. We have a crisis, we are in almost bankruptcy, but we built a nice rink. What do we do it for? No one understood it, because people say that you are bankrupt, but we believe in people. And you proved that we were right. We are a solid team, and everything that is done around is done by a solid team. So that is why I'm here and took a small vacation to thank you. You are a real people. You are real professionals. You are miners. You are constructors. You are designers. And I think that you can consult at the top worldwide level. You are professionals of the high rank, and I'm proud that for many years I worked with you hand by hand. I walked through and I saw a lot of familiar faces. I come here and I feel pleasure because I love this land and all people who live here and work here. One more time, thank you very much, and let me conclude to this holiday. It is the holiday of labor.
Сергей Евгеньевич.
Thank you, Сергей Евгеньевич.
Для приветственных слов и награждения
for welcome words and award ceremony,
директор департамента угольной и торфяной промышленности of the Ministry of Power of the Russian Federation,
Сергей Викторович Мочальников is welcome to the stage. Dear colleagues, we all are colleagues here. Some people are mining engineers, some are mechanical engineers, some are power engineers. We all do the mining. Sergey Evgeniyevich was right. It is a holiday because here in Yakutia, to build such kind of company of big capacity, it is a really big thing. In the Soviet Union, you would receive a lot of orders here. So let me congratulate to this holiday, taking into account that, despite this one, you have own terminal in. And I believe that those consultants Sergey Genshin mentioned, they did not include a lot of factors like strength of spirit and character of the people who live here. I will read my testimonial briefly. To the general director of Kolmar Group, Tsivilov Valery Evgeniyevich, from the personnel of the company. Dear Valery Evgeniyevich, on behalf of the Ministry of Power of the Russian Federation, let me congratulate you and team of Kolmar Group to this event. Start up of the first stage of Inaglinskaya mine and coal preparation plant Inaglinskaya 2 and seaport Vanyatransundl, which are a united logistic complex. It is a really important step in the development of the Far Eastern Federal Region and in the solution of the strategic issues, which are linked to the development of the Asian-Pacific region. And I want to mark that the advanced technologies are used here, and very often unique ones. In the construction and startup of these complex facilities, and I see that you have done it in short term, so that is why a solid team of Kolmar is a really significant one. I want to thank everybody for enthusiasm, responsibility, and contribution to the development of fuel complex of the Russian Federation. I want to wish you good health, wealth, and further success in the achievement of the aims. Prosperity for the sake of coal mining of Yakutia and Russian Federation the whole. Minister of the Russian Federation, Alexander Valentinovich Novak. And a small remark today, one more time. We proved to everybody in Russia, in the world, that coal mining industry will be a driver for a long time, not only in the East.
Не уходите, мы переходим к церемонии награждения.
Do
За
not leave the place. We proceed to the awards
энергетического комплекса.
In recognition for the personal contribution to the development of
третьей степени Министерства энергетики Российской Федерации вручается
is given to Skachkov
Александру Валерьевичу, начальнику строительно-монтажного управления ГОК
Инаглинский.
Почетной грамотой Министерства энергетики Российской Федерации награждается Петрунин Александр Петрович, заместитель директора по проходке ГОК Инаглинский.
Mining and Preparation Plant Inaglinsky.
Благодарность Министерству энергетики Российской Федерации объявляется Баяренок Андрей Владимирович,
директор of the coal preparation plant Inaglinskaya 2, mining and preparation plant Inaglinskaya.
Мамоту Артему Сергеевичу, проходчику пятого разряда участка подготовительных работ номер один, ГОК
Инаглинский.
Бабрулько Сергею Валентиновичу, заместитель начальника участка подготовительных работ номер один, ГОК
Инаглинский.
Латыпов Радмир Густемович, начальник участка погрузки ГОК
Инаглинский.
В
Пинта Сергей Анатольевич, Chief Mechanical Engineer of Operation Work Site No. 1, Mining Preparation Plant in Inaglinskaya.
Черному Илья Сергеевич, инспектору по строительному контролю отдела construction control of the construction supervision department of surface works and survey, Colmar Company.
Сергей Викторович, thank you.
Для приветственного слова и зачтения приветственного адреса from the Minister of the Development of the Far East and Arctic, Александра Александровича Козлова, на сцену General приглашается генеральный директор акционерного общества Корпорация развития Дальнего Востока Дмитрий Дмитриевич Тетенькин.
Good afternoon, dear colleagues. Let me read you the testimonial from the Alexander Alexandrovich Kozlov. Dear colleagues, today we start the first stage of the largest mine in Russia. Let me congratulate to all the present ones to this really historical event. In my opinion, it is a key sign that Inaglinskaya preparation plant is in the Far East. Our modes, they allowed to start the largest construction sites in Russia. Investors choose advanced development areas and port of Vladivostok. So we see that mine and coal preparation plant of Colmar are part of the huge our country project in coal mining. All environmental requirements are complied. So we have everything here in the Far East. I thank you. I thank everybody who made contribution to this start, and I wish you and to this new production all the best and all the success. And I'm sure that future is for these projects, and not only for the Far East, but for the whole country. Alexander Alexandrovich Kozlov, Minister of the Development of the Far East and Arctica. And on my side, I would like to add a few words. Really. Our modes allow to implement the designs. They may be complex ones. We might have some problems in the beginning, but nevertheless, country, our state is ready to support our investors. Residents of the advanced development areas implement a lot of projects here, and we are glad that in Yakutia we have this significant event. On our behalf, the cooperation and development of the Far East, we understand that together with Colmar, we will implement two more wide-scale projects. So it will be a power supply, railway roads, and we hope that all the beginnings of Colmar Company will come true, and all the citizens of Yakutia, citizens of the Inaglinskaya region, will have work. And we will have perspective and hope that we will have work here all the time and as well as wealth.
Спасибо.
Thank you.
Для приветственных слов на сцену приглашается председатель
Chairman
Совета
of the Board of Directors of Open Jewelry Stock Company Colmar Group, Анна Евгеньевна Цивилева, is welcome to the stage. Good afternoon, dear Asen Sergeyevich, and all guests, dear personnel of Colmar Company, friends. I'm really happy to congratulate you to this significant and important event. History of Colmar Group, we really had a small but really bright way. And despite all the problems we faced with, today we celebrate our next victory. It was implemented thanks to our cooperation, to our character, our laboring, and thanks that we have chosen the way of creation. We want to leave to our future people working prosperous high technology production. We want people to live in comfort and convenient towns and cities, to use safe roads, to have qualified medical support. And for us, it is a contribution to the development of the region, to the development of our country. I'm sure that in future we will have a lot of new victories and reasons for to be proud for any of you. And I want to finish my testimonial with the words by Высоцкий. Not space, it is thousands of meters above me. There are no celebrations in the mine, but nevertheless we have one of the earth jobs. Any of us is a magician. We bring coal from underground to the top. We take it from devils. So everything is blown. Everything is our. It is a really black
coal.
Black or a black gold, which is mined.
Для вручения наград Министерства промышленности и геологии Республики Саха-Якутия на сцену приглашается министр промышленности и геологии Республики Саха-Якутия Максим Викторович Терещенко.
Is welcome to the stage.
За многолетний плодотворный труд и большой вклад в развитие угольной промышленности, почетной грамотой Министерства промышленности и геологии Республики Саха-Якутия награждаются Домышев Максим Александрович, главный механик управления по обогащению угля компании Colmar.
Colmar Company.
Фото на память, аплодисменты.
Please take the photo, applause.
Витальцев Александр Борисович, начальник отдела строительного контроля по поверхностным работам и геодезии компании Colmar. Берт Алексей Геннадьевич, горный мастер участка подготовительных работ номер один,
ГОК Инаглинский.
Паршинов Владимир Чингисович, заместитель начальника производственно-технического отдела ГОК
Инаглинский.
Федоренко Максим, Максим Николаевич, электрогазосварщик 5-го разряда, участок номер 1, ГОК
Инаглинский.
Максим Викторович, благодарим
вас. Thank you very much, Максим Викторович.
На сцену приглашается генеральный директор общества с ограниченной ответственностью, управляющая компания Colmar, Артем Анатольевич Левин.
Is welcome to the stage.
Артем Анатольевич, вам слово.
Good afternoon, dear Sergey Evgeniyevich, guests, and my team of Colmar. Today is a really great day. Сергей Евгеньевич told history, and really, 5 years ago, we had the entry point, we had a big stone there. Сергей Евгеньевич was there with Никифоров on the stage, and I was in the crowd. No one called me here, and some people were behind me. They told that he told lies. They told it about Svilov. That there were some benchmarks on the stone. some milestones, start of open cast mining in this capacity of 2 million tons. And you know that in 2019 we had 4 million tons, construction of substations, we did it, construction of railroads, and we did it, construction of a mine of 4 tons capacity. And 9 kilometers length. Now we have 6 million capacity mine. And for 3 years, we did 25 kilometers of preparation mines. We built the plant. It is not of 5 million capacity, but of 6 million. But in 2 years, we are planning to have 12 million tons. We didn't plan such numbers, but after that, after we estimated everything, we estimated the possibility and everything. We estimated the support received from the government. We understood that we can do much better. And we can do much more. We told that personnel of the company included 3,000 people. Now in Colmar we have 7,000 people. We have twice more. For these 4 years, we moved forward. We did everything we promised, and we will do more. We will do new projects, we will finish Inaglinskaya 2 in 2 years. There are more deposits, there are new tasks which are connected with the infrastructure of Yakutia and seaport, because in the seaport we have built only the first stage, so we need to do another one of the same capacity. So we have a lot of plans, and Colmar has no time to relax. And I really want to thank you. Everything I told, without us, without you, without the people, without your hands, without the support, was impossible to do. And I want to thank Arsen Sergeyevich and the government of the Republic. We received the support all the time in all the fields, in personal, social policy, all issues concerning the Ministry of Industry, Ministry of Geology. We solved everything. And we did everything we promised, including treatment facilities. So everything we promised a year ago, we will do, and we are doing now. So I want to thank one more time Arsen Sergeyevich and the government of the Republic. I want to express my gratitude to shareholders, because when Sergey Evgeniyevich came here, when he became general director, I'm here in the company from the very first day, and there were some problems. So I was appointed as the general director. Then I was removed from that position and appointed again. When Sergey Evgeniyevich came here, he said that stop it. So we will include local people. We will not bring new people from Moscow. You have personnel here. You have local team here. So, and I hope that we really showed that we can do it. I want to say thank you to all the contractors, to Avik company and DL company. They are our big contractors. Railroads of Yakutia, Allianz 2006. Thank you very much, because we together built this plant. All the suppliers are here, all the vendors of mining machinery. Thank you very much to Polish machinery, to Sandvik, to Caterpillar, to Joy Company. All the machinery you have brought here, it really shows good results. It helped us to start the mine in time and to start the longwall in time. It is very important for the capacity of our new plant. And first of all, I think I was supposed to thank Gazprombank. They believed in us. They had some doubts, but in the end, they believed in us. They gave their trust. So, and I hope that we have worked together for pleasure. And all, of course, to you, to Colmar people. There are a lot of you here. You prove that you are the best team in the world. You can do despite everything, despite all obstacles. Coal price was decreased. Financial director said bad things, that everything is bad, but we moved forward and we didn't listen to anyone. Of course, all these moments, like COVID, pandemic, economical situation, coal price. So we planned to start to put the startup of the plant for the 75th annual anniversary, but nevertheless, I want to thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everybody who believe in us, who trust in us. We love you. We appreciate your support. And I hope that we will work together for a long time. Thank you. Yes, I want to tell a little bit, a few words about how it used to be. So this is the first benchmark, head of mine and preparation plant in Inaglinskaya. It is 2 years ago. First earthworks, 2 million of cubic meters were excavated for plant to be here. First boilers, first our workers who started to work here and started construction. This is the beginning of the construction of crane operations. About 40 cranes worked here simultaneously. Also, this is our first entry. Thanks to this, machinery was moved to the mine. Everything was prepared, and as usually we do in Russia, everything was done in winter. Our first long wall, our first shaft. Our first Sandvik machine, our first miners. This photo was done 2 years, so you can see that combine goes in the mine. This is the first meters. These are our Chinese partners. We used about 5 machines, Sany, here in project. Also first meters with Sany machine. This is what we learned to do in Russia. We are the best in Russia. This is board and pillar machinery. No one else in the world can work in board and pillar machinery better than Colmar. This is long wall development, our first long wall, first of the 4 ones, company FAMUR. This is what we hope for. We will start it today. Support sections. These are our heroes, our workers, the best in the Russia. So this is the miners' day, which was 10 days ago. So our earthworks, we removed the hill here, about 1.5 million cubic meters of earth, our first foundations. Oh, this is for finished product storage, you can see it now. Our first steel structures, 500 people did it for 1.5 years. So 15,000 tons of steel structures were assembled here. Our concrete workers, sandwich panels, 89,000 of cubic meters of sandwich panels were built at Inaglinskaya plant. As usual, the construction in winter, installation of the equipment, and I want to express my gratitude to AVIC, our Chinese partner, 300 people. They made everything. Despite the borders were closed, and we couldn't bring them here for 4 months, but nevertheless we brought them, so thank you to our government.
Строительство металлоконструкций.
Construction of steel structures, finished this is the finished product storages, spring, we are getting ready for to finish everything by the 9th of May. So you can see the assembly, painting of the storage, our boiler houses, loading. Office building, our own construct, our own builders did it. Belovsky Strelitel helped us in this. These are our partners, Avik company, installation of this thickener. Everything is done thanks to them. This is the second plant we built with them, so you can see them, our helpers. And I'm sure that the second building will be built together with them. Plant is the best one in the country. It is the best as of now, with a closed cycle. It is the best in environment in terms of environment protection. Maximum automatics, and I think this is the best. These are overhead lines. They were built by our team together with contractors. We purchased special machines. These are Dial. They are building this loading point. This is like Inaglinskaya 1. We used to think that Inaglinskaya 1 is the largest object. Then we thought that Denisovskaya is the largest, but it looks like now we have even the larger one. Railroad, Open Joystick Company, Railroad of Yakutia. We build the second project with them, even the third one, if we include Denisovskaya. And you can see that today we have a route for coal loading. So everything is seen here, so you can see everything. Thank you very much. Thank you, Artem Anatolievich. Please stay on the stage. And also, we want to welcome Head of the Republic of Sakhalin-Yakutia, Aysen Sergeyevich Nikolaev, Director of the Department of Coal and Pit Industry of the Ministry of Power of the Russian Federation, Sergey Викторович Мочальников.
Председатель Совета директоров акционерного общества Колмар Групп,
Board of Directors of Open Joystick Company Colmar Group, Анна Евгеньевна Цивилева.
Уважаемые почетные гости, пришло время осуществить торжественный запуск первой очереди шахты Инаглинская и обогатительной фабрики Инаглинская 2. Мы приглашаем вас подойти к кнопке запуска. Итак, все готово к старту, мы даем обратный отсчет, в финале которого вы одновременно нажмете на кнопку и осуществите торжественный запуск.
Шахта
Инаглинская, Майн. Coal preparation plant Инаглинская 2. Start of the first stage. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Start. Long wall conveyor is started, the conveyor of Fambur company. This is the operator's room of Fambur complex. Fambur machinery starts. The coal is worded so you can see it.
Вот
So, the cattle loader, this is the first call from Inaglinskaya mine. The scraper conveyor transports coal to the lower connection, coal ins. Transloaded to the belt conveyor. This is the main conveyor, and coal is transported to the plant of Inaglinskaya 2. Coal preparation started. Coal is transported from the plants to the finished product storage. So you can see the first concentrate from an Inaglinskaya plant. The best concentrate for Japan, for China, including Russia, for all the countries. So it is transported for loading and is loaded to wagons. Tomorrow this coal will be sent to Vanina port. And tomorrow we will meet it in our port and transship it to the ships. My congratulations to everybody. Thank you very much.
Dear guests,
this is the triumphant startup of the first stage of Inaglinskaya mine and coal preparation plant in Inaglinskaya 2 of Colmar Company. My congratulations to this significant event.
Уважаемые почетные гости, спасибо.
Артем Анатольевич,
просим вас остаться
на
сцене для вручения наград от компании
Colmar.
Конечно, фото на память, еще аплодисменты.
Applause, please.
Спасибо.
Thank you.
Итак, церемония награждения
so,
за добросовестный труд и неоценимый вклад в развитие компании. Благодарность общества с ограниченной ответственностью, управляющая компания Colmar, объявляется Ванчиковой Валентине Владимировне, заместителю директора по закупкам компании Colmar. Волошину Максиму Викторовичу, главному технологу службы главного инженера
КОК Инаглинский.
Сотникову Алексею Васильевичу,
Electrical and gas welder of the 5th grade, site number 1, mining and preparation plant in Inaglinskaya.
Кемерилову Вячеславу Николаевичу, заместителю директора по подземным работам производственно-технической службы ООО СИП Проект
LLC СИП Проект Групп.
Продолжается вручение наград от компании Colmar за весомый вклад в строительство первой очереди крупнейшего производственного объекта угольной отрасли Российской Федерации, шахты Инаглинская и обогатительной фабрики Инаглинская-2. Благодарность общества с ограниченной ответственностью управляющей компанией Colmar объявляется
Open General Stock Company, Газпромбанк, в лице заместителя председателя правления
Алексея Петровича Белоуса. Алексей Петрович, вам слово.
Алексей Петрович, please take the floor. Dear colleagues, dear partners, I said dear colleagues, because this is, of course, your holiday today. It is the holiday of constructors, of miners, but nonetheless, it is our holiday as well, the holiday for the people who gave finances for this project. I remember 2015 when Sergei Evgenievich, we had a lot of talks, we had difficult situation, but thanks to he was really persuasive. His team was persuasive. His team are really high-ranked professionals. They know what they do. I talk not only people who were awarded here today, but also for the people who made commission in time or even before time. And everything was done according to the planned finances. And I want to express my gratitude to people who prepared finance. They made their contribution, and their contribution is really great. I want to read the testimonial from the chairman to the general. To the board of directors Colmar Group. Dear partners, on behalf of Gazprom Bank Management, let me congratulate you and all personnel of Colmar Company to the start of the first stage of Inaglinskaya mine and corporation plant Inaglinskaya 2. Without any doubts, these facilities are in according to the requirements, and I'm sure that the effective management and that your personnel have great experience, and it will help Colmar with their future ambitious projects and to be the leader in the Russian coal mining industry. And I want to thank you for close partnership with Gazprom Bank. I want to wish you further prosperity and new achievements, and all miners and to come back home in good condition. Andrey Akimov, board chairman.
Спасибо большое. Еще раз фото на память.
Okay, thank you very much. One more time, photo.
Аплодисменты, дамы и господа.
Applause, ladies and gentlemen.
За весомый вклад в строительство первой очереди крупнейшего производственного объекта
of the
largest Российской Федерации, обогатительной фабрики Inaglinskaya
2.
Благодарность обществу с ограниченной ответственностью управляющая компания Colmar
Обществу с ограниченной
ответственностью
Пекинская
компания
Beijing
машины и
Machinery and Equipment Avik Meilin,
в лице заместителя начальника департамента по обогащению
Processing Department Tun Jenyan.
Акционерному обществу Open акционерная компания «Железные дороги Якутии» в лице генерального директора Василия Владимировича Шимохина. Обществу с ограниченной ответственностью. Торговый дом «Диал» в лице генерального директора Дениса Юрьевича Ветровского. Обществу с ограниченной ответственностью «Альянс 2005» в лице генерального директора Рашид
Абдулхалимович Аушев.
За весомый вклад строительство первой очереди крупнейшего производственного объекта угольной отрасли Российской Федерации, шахты Инаглинская и обогатительной фабрики Инаглинская-2. Благодарность компании «Колмар» объявляется обществу с ограниченной ответственностью Limited Liability Society Building Stone, represented by the General Director Vladimir Nikolaevich Gonchirov. Артем Анатольевич, благодарим вас, просим занять свое почетное место среди гостей. Всем присутствующим мы говорим спасибо за то, что разделили эти волнующие минуты вместе с компанией «Колмар». А также выражаем большую благодарность профессионалам, которые, несмотря на сложные климатические условия и сжатые сроки, приложили все усилия к тому, чтобы этот знаменательный день состоялся. Крупнейшая шахта страны Инаглинская и обогатительная фабрика Инаглинская 2 официально запущены. Уважаемые гости, мы приглашаем вас на памятное фотографирование. Да.
Так, сначала все в красных куртках ко мне подходим сюда. Как всегда, да, все построю. Потом общее. Для всех остальных прошу прощения, но так бы. Вот так, вот тут становись выше, выше, выше. Вот.
Еще плотнее к сцене, пожалуйста, да. Еще, еще, можно пошире, плотнее, плотнее к сцене. Уважаемые гости, подходите, да, если есть желающие на памятное фото попасть, подходите. Действительно, знаменательный день, исторический. На сцене чуть-чуть пошире, да, расходитесь, используйте все пространство. Спасибо большое. Уважаемые почетные гости, мы приглашаем вас на пресс-подход.